everyone, and welcome back to my blind playthrough of Dark Souls 3. Last time, we started out Irythill Dungeon, and I ended the video after I got killed by this mimic. So I came back, picked up my souls, and now I'm back for round two. Oh, dang. I've never been hit by that attack before. Nope, not again. Nope. Uh-oh. While I don't have a problem with helping people, don't really want to do it in the middle of a fight with this thing. Because it's going to have all his health back when I return. Oh. That was easy. Now you're back at full health. Do something? That's what I thought. Ouch. At least it would have been ouch. Nope. What? Are you kidding me? God, that is so unfair. I was not even next to him. I don't know what it is about this mimic that is so hard to kill. Don't like that these things take away my health. Completely forgot about this. Your footsteps will not be that freaking loud. You didn't get any of my health. That's nice. This part's annoying. But just running through would be idiotic. You are not allowed to lose interest. He didn't take much of my health. He took a little. Come on. Target lock this guy. Let's go. Time to dance. Thank you. Surprise. You're dead. Not gonna bother with you, since you won't attack me if I don't get too close. Let's go. Time to dance. Surprise. You're dead. Not gonna bother with you, since you won't attack me if I don't get too close. Yep, know about you. Man, I like how I don't have to worry about physics. What? That crossbow should not have hit me. Although, I guess if I can ignore physics, they can too. As unfortunate as that is. But let's teach him the error of his ways. Turning tail to run. Coward. Trying to run to your buddies. Your buddies are gonna die too. Since I'm pretty sure I can't just... Yeah, I can't just jump up there. Be nice if I could, but... Let me at least cast denial before I do something this stupid. Yep. Dumb decision. And they're not even aggroed anymore. What the heck? You de-aggro too quick. Come here. Don't worry about your buddies. I'll get to them later. Okay, I moved into that one. Your turn. Now you. I haven't forgotten about you. I will go back up for that item. Just not till he's dead. Rats are a nuisance. Fortunately, that's all they are. They don't poison you like they did in the first one. I wonder, can I still hit you with an Estus flask? Not an Estus. I can. Give me your item. Dragon Slayer Lightning Arrow, so it's not even something that was worth it. Not gonna bother killing you since you seem to keep killing me. Alright, I unequipped my bow. Now, I want to get rid of all of these rats before I even come over here. What? Oh. Man, I seem to be good at forgetting what I have equipped. Hit the rat. Thank you. Dang it. Freaking rat. Yep, I'm not forgetting about you. And you'll get plenty of love as well. Dang it, stop doing that. How many rats are there? Holy crap. Reinforcements. You've got to be kidding me. Are they really going to be endless? Seems like it. Because there's another rat right there. And another rat. These things are endless. Why? Really stupid. Seems like there's no reason for it. other than to have endless rats. Why would you even have that as a mechanic? Okay, maybe there is coming out of here. Does walking in here make him wake up? Doesn't seem to. Does have another freaking rat though. Nope. Don't mind me, buddy. Profaned flame. And more large. Now. And he on his own. Okay. I can't see when you do that. See ya. Shouldn't have attacked me. I was leaving you alone. You weren't having it. Now I can go get that item. I can also take off the freaking cat ring. The son's firstborn back. Since the only reason to use the cat ring was. That skirt at the bottom of this armor waves a ridiculous amount when I climb. Absurd. Bolts. Wow. You knew. Are gonna have. Soul of a Crestfallen. Is that what that was? It was. I think that's gonna be the one that's worth 20,000. Since Crestfallen Warrior got me 10,000. Okay. Cat ring one more time. Okay. Bonfire, bonfire, bonfire. Shortcut. Okay. But What's the point of coming? Why would I need a shortcut here? I can't go anywhere else. I mean, it's nice and all, but... And that brought all them rats back. Wait. Aw, crap. No. And there's no lever. Oh, there's a lever. I have a key that might open some of those doors now. Pull the elevator back up. Need to go check out those doors. Still locked? I picked up another key. Dang it. No, you are not doing that leech shit. Long swords are so freaking useful. It's awesome. The key seems to be not staying in front of them. I think I'm just going to drop down. But then again, I would have to deal with all of those if I do. But I know there are doors down here. Ugh. There are doors somewhere. Not over here. Not what I'm thinking of. I'm thinking of this side. That really should not be hurting me. Utilize my range here and still get hit. Okay. Still? What in the world? What are these keys that I picked up good for? They haven't opened anything yet. Can't kick the door down. Unfortunate. Guess I can take the elevator back up, but elevator doesn't lead anywhere, except to an endless wave of rats, but I mean, it's not endless. It has an end, obviously, but... Here we go. Don't like rats that much. This doesn't seem to lead anywhere. I mean, there's nowhere I can go from here. Don't care about the mimic. I got the item from him. Ladders are annoying. It leads back up, but why? There isn't anything I can do over here. Nothing is through that way. This just leads me to a ladder. There's no way this is dead end, because Anorlanda was a dead end and there was nowhere else to go other than here. Now how do I get there? There has to be a way. It doesn't look big enough for me to go through, even if I could break those. That's a bottomless hole. Rats. Lots of freaking rats. Those ones came out for some unknown reason. I was nowhere near him, that's for sure. What in the world? I don't understand this. There's literally nowhere I can go. No. No again. It's not an endless drop. It definitely looks like an endless drop, but it also looks like there might be a little bit of land down there. I have no freaking idea. And I don't really want to find out. I can't manipulate the camera as much as I'd like. is definitely death. You had to do a wind-up instead of just jump like I wanted you to. My timing was great and everything. Friggin' rats. I have no idea where to go. There has got to be somewhere I can go. And they can follow me in here, of course. You dick. Damn rats. How did you not die? And here comes another one, waiting to die. And he fell through the ground. And here comes the next one. From the near endless wave. Has to be a frickin' way. Somewhere I can go. And here comes the next rat. This is ridiculous. Did I finally... Nope. Didn't finally reach the end. That's not cool. Okay, I think that was the end of them. Supposed to go. Okay. Guess that's better than what I have just been going on here. I have no idea where I'm going. This guy's got a phantom. And he's below me. That's all I get to know, apparently. Oh! That's twice now that that's happened. That's hilarious. Let's just hope that doesn't bring back all the rats. It brought back all of the freaking rats. Stop it. I don't have time for your shit. I might as well keep the cat ring on since I have no idea where I'm going. I just don't understand where I'm supposed to be going. I mean, it's not like I can drop into that hole in the wall. There's probably a really simple solution that I'm just not thinking of. Or can I just drop in here? Nope! Definitely can't just drop in. The cat ring prevented me from dying. Good lord, horde of rats. Good thing they can't climb. So, no, I can't just drop in there. I don't have the faintest clue where I'm supposed to be going. There's nothing through there, I've already figured that out. I know what's up there, and it doesn't help me any. Getting on there's not gonna help me either. I just don't understand this. Did I need the giant alive? Did he have to break the path open or something? I've literally accomplished nothing in this video, and it's been almost an hour. Where in the world am I supposed to go? Maybe I should just run back up the elevator. try going through the world again and see if I can find something. See ya. Barred window key to the oldest cell. Where's the barred window? And the oldest cell at? There we go again. This keeps happening. Oh, but apparently there's another. Triple gank. See ya. So I got two proof of Concords kept out of this. That's nice. It's kind of cool that I don't get kicked out after the first one goes down. But that doesn't help me any. Where would the oldest cell in the barred window be? Surprise, motherfucker. Now, hey, who said you could come out of there? I highly doubt I could just take a flying. Whoa. Hey now. I didn't think I was this far over. Oldest cell in the barred window. I need to find them. I don't stay directly in front of you, I don't lose my health. Now that's what they're stuck. Hey. None of that crap. I have enough souls to get a level. Ah. Can't steal my health if I don't sit still, can you? Barred window? Barred window. Oh. That just takes me out here to get this. That's not helpful. Bellowing Dragon Crest. Nice. Or maybe this is helpful. Oh, what? It's supposed to stop fall damage. Apparently fatal fall damage is... No? The distance that I fell before definitely would have killed me. Definitely would have gotten me killed. So how come I couldn't make that jump? Ugh. None of this crap makes sense. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna sneak up, stab you in the ass. Or not. Not as easy of a strategy to employ when you're not using the longsword. So, I'm gonna go back to doing that. Ow. So I found the barred window. So where in the world is the oldest cell? And apparently the cat ring does not allow me to make that jump, even though I've fallen farther than that and not died. Maybe it just automatically kills you if you try to take some sort of shortcut. For the mana. Firebomb. Nice. Replace some of the ones that I've lost. Where in the world is the oldest cell? So running right in does seem to work, provided you have the right kind of weapon. But the oldest cell, where in the world would that be? Doesn't seem to have opened any of the cells I've tried to open with it. I've got the cat ring on, I don't need to use the ladder. See, if I could fall from this height... Okay, never mind, now that I say that... It is a longer drop the way I took, but... Where in the world is the oldest cell? Because I bet that's where I need to go. just have no freaking idea where it is. And I'm being summoned again. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's just bringing me down here. It could possibly be that way, but I don't think it is. I went over there and it was a dead end. But I guess I can check again. I've looked everywhere else. Alright, I have never seen this place. Oh wait, yeah I have. This is outside the area. Man, this guy is getting invaded a lot. Oh. Aw. I didn't get anything out of it this time. Well, that's just unfortunate. Out of all the times I've been summoned, I've only got to kill a phantom once. And it was in a triple gank. How do I move on from here? I need to find the oldest cell, but I have no idea where that is. See, how do I get there? Sup, rat? Rat. Freaking rats. Thinking they're cool. Now that is an area I did not try to go. Where all these rats came from. Now, provided I could survive this shit. Frickin' mobbed enemies. Why didn't I check in here? Oh, I'm so stupid. Freaking giant rat. Holy shit. He's faster than I am. And he's chasing me out here. No, no! Okay. I can live with that. Well, sucks for you. That scared the life out of me. I just hope they didn't pull a second one in here. They freaking did. Why? Why? dung pie. Because you know I wanted those. That did not require the key to the oldest cell. I don't like the looks of this place. Oh, this is where I have all of these things. Ow! Oh, it makes me heavy roll too. I don't like you. I hate you guys. Stab the stairs all you want, it's not gonna help you. Like that. There's another one of those creepy things over there. Pull these things one at a time. That's how it's gonna have to work. Ow! Give me my health back. Give me my freaking health back. Where's the bonfire when you need it? Why are you coming towards me? You should not know I'm here. Okay. Dang it. They all seem to be going around in a circle, but they're spread out far enough that I'm not gonna be able to get the backstab on any of them. There's probably something through that hallway in case I tried to just make a run to the other side. Yeah, the spacing on these things is not cool. Get over here. Come inside. Come on. Come get some. No, really. Right in here. Another soldering iron. I see you things. I'm questioning what's gonna be in there, and whether this muck there is poisonous. Come here. I know you want to. Right in here. Now, come on. None of that. Come here. I can knock him down, apparently. You ain't taking my health away. Actually, I think you ended up taking just a tiny little piece, but none that was actually there at the moment. Oops. My fingers slipped. Don't lose interest. Come on now. Such a limited attention span on you. You think you're so smart, don't you? Guess what? You aren't. I can't handle the jukes. The evasive maneuvers are just too much. So he opted for the slow, painful death. Let's see if this one's a little smarter. Get over here. Too bad I can't just pull Scorpion. Just throw a chain at him and yank him over here. Are you kidding me? You take an arrow to the face. And, okay, come on, man. Get over here. Don't just do that health-stealing shit. Actually come over here so I can kill you. He's moving a little closer. It's pretty irritating, dude. Are you actually gonna make your way over here? You are an unbelievable prick, sir. You should not be able to steal my health by looking at me. That's just bullshit. I have not determined how this room is a trap yet. He's moving a little closer. It's pretty irritating, dude. Are you actually gonna make your way over here? You are an unbelievable prick, sir. You should not be able to steal my health by looking at me. That's just bullshit. I have not determined how this room is a trap yet. I hope I don't find out the hard way. I see you. Imagine there's probably something like that going on over here too. Man, those things are so freaking creepy. There's three of them in there. Aw, you stuck? Get over it. Okay, so I know there's at least two more in there. Three, I think I see one over there. No mimicry ahead? Yeah, liar. That is a mimic. Tell by the chain. But I can tell that I don't want to deal with you, so I've had enough of you. Titanite scales. So many mimics in this area, it's ridiculous. Now, there's no way they're just giving you items for free. There is something in here that's gonna try to kill me for getting these items. There just has to be. I mean, this is Dark Souls. Xanthus Ashes. What in the... Oh, no! A screaming corpse. Scared the life out of me. My heart is racing. Those things are really freaking scary. It's just there's so many corpses out here that could come to life because of that shit. Hi. Another ember. Come here. Apparently, it's also not the oldest cell. There's someone in there. Looks like another throwback to Demon Souls. It looks like Yuria. The witch. Who sold you various spells. Man. It's probably a terrible idea, but... Arrows don't do much. Not to these things. Ooh, headshot. You also don't seem to want to leave the room. So I can work with that. I was right, I did see another one. That is just so creepy. The most disturbing enemy I've ever come across in this Dark Souls. Now, I'm not sure what the most disturbing creature in all of Dark Souls is, but these are definitely on the list of the creepiest. Profaned coal. Nice. I think that's the last one that I need. Okay. So I've got two ways I can go here. That way and then the other way. Hey look! This is where I died! Trying to jump down from up there. So it seems like it might actually be the way to go, but I am gonna... Oh, man. I don't want to. It doesn't look like he's guarding anything. But... Is that any way to treat someone who just freed you? Good thing you've got no poise. There should be a bonfire in here. And just have that enemy not respawn. Yeah, there was nothing in here. What was the point of that? Can I close it again? Nope. So opening it was just something really stupid to do. Okay. And that one's locked, I already saw that. So what is through this way? Hopefully, a bonfire. Okay. Dragon Torso Stone. Thanks. That's not promising. It's making blood splatter. Try gesture and then secret passage. Okay. Shortcut ahead. I hope so. Shortcut to where? I don't know, but... What is this? Lightning blade. Why they couldn't freaking call it sunlight blade is beyond me, because that's what it is. Definitely a miracle all... Probably not be using since my weapon is infused. Although I think it works on physical infusion. Now, how is this a shortcut? In what way? Aha! Okay. Dragon, but that's only for sorceries. I just put on the wrong freaking ring. Ring of the Sun's Firstborn. (sighs) I don't know where the gesture you want me to use is. So, I guess I'll just continue onward. Ranged battle against what? This place looks kinda cool. Kinda reminds me of the Shulva from Dark Souls 2. It's a DLC area. It's not a spitting image of it, but it somewhat reminds me of it. Okay, there's no way there's this big of an area without some kind of mini boss or something. Okay. Just trying to figure out what's coming after me here. That is really weird. Be wary of monster. You referring to that thing? Profaned capital. Beast ahead. You referring to... Yep, they're referring to that thing. What in the... Oh, it's a gargoyle. Seems to have a flaming weapon, and that did almost nothing. Holy crap. Lightning does decent, it seems. This thing's made of stone. There's no way that was physical damage doing most of that. Well fought. Hopefully there will be a bonfire up here. If there is, I'll light it and end the video. How in the world would I get over there? How? Oh, probably with that ladder. Okay, I entered a new area. There should be a bonfire. Why isn't there a bonfire? Oh, there is a bonfire. Stretch out. And an undead bone shard. So, off screen, I'm gonna go level up. And utilize that undead bone shard. But, as always, I am Pusto. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.